Your company is moving to an S/4HANA cloud solution. This comes with a new authorizations and a new license model. Will your company need a separate project to keep the control of license fees? My name is Seyan Uzun and I work for McCoy as a SAP Security and Authorization Consultant. Today, I will tell you something about S/4HANA Cloud Authorizations and SAP's new license model. As an SAP SEC user, your company has decided to move their current landscape to S/4HANA, be it either in private clouds or in public clouds. This will impact your authorizations and user management setup in two ways. 1. The new license model is based on the functionality available to the user. And 2. Users in your company will perform their work using SAP Fiori tiles. This will require the setup of your authorization roles to be adapted to this new way of working and the new license model. In this video, I will explain the basics of the new license model, the related impact on your authorizations model, and how to adjust and manage your setup in line with this new pricing scheme. Access to SAP S/4HANA cloud services is purchased based upon a new metric, full use equivalent, FUE in short. Customers purchase access for a specific validity period based on the number of FUE specified in their contract. The metric is focused on the capabilities and authorizations available to persons, physical users logging on and directly using the SAP S/4HANA cloud system. Depending on those capabilities and authorizations granted to a person, a use type is determined. The classifications are advanced use type, core use type, self-service use type, and developer use type. Based on this use type, the number of FUE per person is calculated using a use type to FUE ratio. This ratio range 0.5 to 1, so one developer is 2 FUE, 30 to 1 for self-service use type. Aggregating the number of FUE consumed per user should not exceed the number of the contract. In order to assist your company with related transition, SAP offers their free of charge STAR service, S/4HANA Trusted Authorizations Review. This service will help you to simulate and optimize existing and future license requirements. SAP's Object Analyzer tool is required to be set up to match your authorizations to S/4HANA types. For more information or assistance in engaging with SAP's STAR service, please visit the McCoy and Partners website or send me a message at the address below. We are more than happy to answer your questions. So, how to determine the use type that applies to a user? This requires specific information which is made available by SAP based on your version of S/4HANA Cloud. In the SAP Trust Center, you will find the service description guide for private edition or service use description document for public version. Please refer to my video on Fiori authorizations for more detail on this topic. Implementing Fiori authorizations, including the layout of the Fiori launchpad, will impact user experience on the one hand and the number of FUE on the other. Therefore, based on our experience, McCoy advises to take the move of your authorizations to S/4HANA Cloud into account from day one of the project. Furthermore, McCoy can support your company in aligning your FUE consumption from go live. You should now have a better understanding of the impact of moving to Fiori authorizations, SAP's new license model, information and services available to assist in your move to S/4HANA Cloud. As McCoy, we aim at achieving optimal results with less effort. Stay informed on interesting topics about security and authorizations by following our blogs on McCoy-partners.com.